We've always been fascinated by Greek mythology, Greek lifestyle, and Greek values. So we're gonna take you on a little trip to Greece with some few Greek words. Let's see how many of them get it right. And by the way, if you get the words right, then I've got a little surprise for you all. Stay tuned. Do you know how to speak in Greek?
In Greek? Not really, actually.
Would you want to?
I mean, maybe if I have the time for it.
Okay, it's just a word. I'm gonna ask you to pronounce it.
Okay, go on.
It's very simple and easy. Yeah.
Syrtaki?
Yeah, Syrtaki, she got it right. What is the meaning of this?
No, that I'm not really sure about.
Like something that we play the music and then, you know?
Concerts? Dancing?
Yes, so this is the word for their national dance.
Oh, movie. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Syrtaki.
Alright. Wow, that's very different. Strawberry cheesecake. Really well done.
Fig walnut date. Strawberry cheesecake or plain? Which one do you prefer?